Champion cyclist Beyonce Ross died today without regaining consciousness at the Georgetown Public Hospital. Ross was hospitalized since Thursday last after she experienced a seizure in the late afternoon. The 15-year-old fell ill in February. In March, she was diagnosed with a non-cancerous tumor in the center of her brain. Preparations were being made to medevac her overseas before she succumbed.